in medicine or in healthcare in general, there are a lot of roles that people play, a lot of different roles. And, you know, one of the roles that is not highlighted as much and not given as much, I think, respect and credit as it's due, is the role of a friend or a caregiver who's coming to visit somebody who is sick. You know, we all have the experiences in life we do, and for whatever reason, I have been blessed with having been in the hospital or really, really sick a number of times in my life. And, you know, it's during those times when I see things in friends that I haven't seen before. Caregivers come in all shapes and sizes, and this is not a judgment. It's not for everybody, but some people will come and they will be there right by your bedside when you need it. And this is inspired by the fact that I'm about to go have coffee with a friend who is really one of those special people in my life who holds a place, because when I was really ill, this is somebody who came and sat with me when I was at my absolute worst and was there for whatever I needed, no questions asked. And it's just a real gift. So this one is for all the caregivers, the friends who come and visit us when we are sick. What role do you play in the life of a sick friend? This is Saki for EI Health. Thanks as always for listening, and make it a great day.